Hey guys, what's up? Today I'm going to be showing you a little something I have. Me and my mom caught that my cats are trying to eat. Of course, it's something cats try to eat. It's the most common thing, too. It's a bee. Of course, it's going to be a male. That face, though. I'm going to find a... It's kind of scary right now. I'm going to lift this up. I'm gonna slide this through. Look at him. Isn't he adorable? I'm just gonna get him some fresh air in here because he's gonna make it. I was a little scared. If anyone knows how to fix Mace's legs, so you know, because he has a broken leg, and I'm going to fix it. Someone give me advice how to do that so I can live and I can keep him. Of course, he's got a little hole on his back. Can't see it, of course. But of course, he has one. Oh, he's eating. Guys, he's eating. Look at that. He's eating. He's a little scared. I've had two mice before, too. And I believe this is a common mouse. Like a common house mouse. My cats are chasing him and stuff. And now he got a broken leg. Are you okay, little buddy in there? Hey. Doesn't really care about me really that much anymore. He just wants to eat. And I've got plenty of time to make this video. Little buddy. See? He opened his eyes. Oh, it's okay, little guy. He's scared now. He's like, I'm hungry. There's his tail. Right there. Got a little white at the end of it. I don't know why he is white at the end of it. Give me name suggestions to name him. And I need him today. What are you doing over there? Okay, there you go. Where is he trying to go? Guys. Comment down below if you guys really know what type of mouse this is. Comment down below what his name should be. I'm serious. Because I really. And it's a male, of course. It needs to be male names. So, male names. Just comment down below what you name him. Give me at least two names each, and I will choose. Thank you. Bye. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun.